anti-tubercular drug. Now, what is tuberculosis? Tuberculosis is a chronic infectious disease caused by Mycobacterium tuberculosis. Now, classification of antitubercular drug, which includes first-line antitubercular drug, Isoniazide, Rifampicin, Pyrazinamide, Ethambutal, and Streptomycin. Now, second-line antitubercular drugs, which include para-aminosalicylic acid, Amikacine, Kanamycine, Capreomycine, Cycloserin, and Thiocetazone. Other drugs which include Revofloxacin, Mexifloxacin, Refabutin, and Refapentin, and another one is Clarithromycin. Now, how to memorize first-line antitubercular drug? Priest: P for Pyrazinamide, R for Rifampicin, I for Isoniazide, E for Ethambutol, and S for Streptomycin. And that's all.